that tree. It's impressive. But is it just me, or is it out of place here?
It is a maker tree. Most likely we will find refuge there.
Says the demon who announces his ambush.
It was not my intention to do battle, horseman. Well, such a passionate little thing, aren't we?
Do not test my patience.
Very well. War is too hazardous an occupation for myself, horseman. I am here in the name of blind capitalism. I am Volgrim, merchant of the damned. A trader who deals in souls for profit. Even in the face of the apocalypse, one must endeavor to earn a living.
And whose souls do you trade in?
Angel, demon, or even human. All souls have value to me. I've seen the trail of bodies you've left in your wake.
What would I require from you?
That depends. What are your needs?
Information. The seven deadly sins.
Whispers on the wind say that the fabled horsemen are but pawns in a larger game. Victims of a grand setup.
What do you know?
I know that the first one's free. Call for me if you have souls to trade, and perhaps you will consider my wares valuable. Your time. As you wish. Please take your time. As you wish. Take your time. I knew you couldn't resist. An excellent choice. decision. A wise decision. I knew you couldn't rip as you wish. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
Fulgrim and his demon town. They live to confound and feed of the scraps of a world they helped destroy.
Indeed they do.
But despite his thirst for souls, Fulgrim may be a useful tool on this journey. The length these roots have grown. They seem to have taken over everything.
Indeed, Mistress.